my view of Mount Adams this morning. The trees are all nicely dusted with snow around here. And we're just about to come up to the view of Mount Adams here again. Except for I think Mount Adams is conveniently behind the bank of clouds. This is the local school here in Trout Lake. So yeah, beautiful morning to wake up. That's my friend. We're going to do some work at a river cabin. Here is the Trout Lake fueling station. Only fuel for 25 miles. Okay, I'm gonna drive. Okay, we're starting to be able to see a little bit of Mount Adams up there. And I gotta work down this way. But there is Mount Adams. There's the old bridge. There's the Trout Creek. And here is the new bridge. And I am going to be working down this roadway here. Okay, so it looks like Linnea is already here, and she parked in the spot that I was hoping to get. Darn it. Darn woman. Okay. And there's the river next to the house. Okay, I'm gonna park. Okay. So we have some interesting cloud formations here in the shadow of Mount Adams. So it's kind of a cool three-layered triple-decker. Makes you wonder if there's actually a UFO hiding in there. store. I missed this before. I was going to take a picture of the water up the bridge.
Trout Creek.